No, not Capitan. Fuck you. There. I hate the inventory, or I hate the character select. Yeah, goes to the right. Why? That dude's striped. If he's not, like, he's not even. He's recruit, but he doesn't even have a gun. Sergeant Turkey. Nice. Oh. Bit of a spoiler, thanks. I knew I saw this in here. I mean, honestly, it's not bad. Probably one of the better headgears for IQ. But I still much prefer the elite skin. Yeah, this is much better. I don't understand why everyone hates it so much. It's actually a really good skin. Yes, you read the title correctly before. Solo queuing unranked. Kind of stupid, but I don't care. It's fun. Is my entire team AFK? I think so. Oh no, there they are. There's one person. Oh, two. Fuck did he just say? I mean, I probably will, but that's kind of intense. Could have been better. I mean, there's this other guy, but I think he's AFK. This is my first match of the day, so it probably won't go the best.
Drone has located a bomb.
Lost his Jaeger.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to insertion. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Oh, hello. Bandits on me.
Stay back.
Friendly, last operator standing. Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Literally, the entire team died in seconds, bro. What the fuck?
We need to locate a bomb. Be advised, your drone has located a bomb. Your drone has found a bomb.
I got muted.
Location and defuse it. We need to locate a bomb. Drone has located a bomb.
God fucking damn it. I knew Solo, but I just blanked on it. I knew that solo queuing was going to be a bad idea, but I think I was going to know this fucking poorly. Like, honestly, right now, there are two people on our team with any kills. And, like, the entire team has the fucking hand-eye coordination of a dead dog. I'm pretty sure we're gonna spread it on by, like, fucking diamonds or some shit again. I wouldn't put it past this game. It already happened to me, like, 4 fucking times. Wait, how the fuck did you get a... How the fuck did he get a... Oh my god, that's mad toxic. That's mad, bro. Holy shit. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, that dude's probably pissed right now, bro. Killed with a fucking breach charge and unranked.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected. Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly.
Fuck, sorry, Jaeger. Does anyone have a shotgun? I need a shotgun.
10 seconds left. AD is active in this sector.
That'll do.
5 seconds.
Hit that. What the fuck? They're gonna thermite the big door. Or the big wall.
You will be detected if you remain in this area. You will be spotted.
Oh my god. Thermite just got TK'd. Did they nerf the MPX, dude? What the fuck? Oh my fucking Finca! I got Finca'd, bro. Damn it, why did they ban Clash? Clash is like the best.
Well, that's probably why.
Bro, I have clips of where I clapped entire teams with her, dude. She's so broken.
Secure the area, keep the bombs protected.
Nah, I roam.
Located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly.
Someone reinforce that wall right there.
Plot is on.
Thank you, Doc.
You can stop worrying about
I haven't played
now.
Caden forever, dude.
10 seconds remaining.
He used to be like my best op, though.
5 seconds and counting.
Cade.
Op 4 has located a bomb.
Camera activated.
Go, cool. Is ready.
Front door is open.
Barricade in place.
C4 ready.
4, last operator standing. You will be detected if you remain in this area.
Wait, they traded? Damn. They did him dirty.
Hell yeah. Oh, probably. What do you think, chat? Who am I going?
Fucking Legion. Eat my ass, Barry. Goddamn.
Secure the bombs.
Yeah, I know I said that he's good, but he's not that good.
Fuck.
Fucking hell.
Spotted.
Bucks prone front door. Why are there two Valkyrie camps outside? Finca's on the wall outside. I mean, okay, no, I fucked up, and I said on the screen, Legion's one of the best, and now everyone holds it against me. Yeah. I mean, like, Cade's still better. Do we have any more barbed wire? I wanna line this hallway.
Op 4 is located in the bomb. Get ready to engage.
Floor is active. New camera feed activated.
Door barricaded.
Oh, I got two ashes outside on my body.
Hey, nice, bro.
Just standing still. See, we just needed to get warmed up, and now we're doing great.
Hell yeah.
I'm not gonna get MVP, sadly, but still gonna go with the Elite. I can go Hibana. Hell yeah. And Blue Stitch got foos. Filthy Frank 420. I mean, he was already in the match, then he got kicked, and now he's back. Filthy Frank is a YouTuber. Do you know the rice fields of Vine? Or meme? That's him. It might not be the same guy, but that's who Filthy Frank is.
Oh, fuck.
top four last
up. Ah! I missed all the bullets in my gun and then pistoled this dude. He is pissed, bro. God damn, I panicked so hard. Hell yeah, boys. We getting dubs. Wait. Slayer has black eyes. Fuck that guy. 3 kills. That's not bad. Could run a hell of a lot better. Alright. Let's go. I need a drink. All right. Luke the Notable playing Apex Legends. I kind of want to crash this party. Crash this game. It'll be fun. Fuck it. I'm getting on Apex. I want to see if I can get into a game with this dude. Wait, is he live right now? If he's live, I'm gonna try and stream snipe him. That'll be fucking amazing. I don't think he is. Luke the Notable. No, he's not live. But he did just make an Apex video.
I'm still gonna drop this, dude. Let's.